is Dr. Nidhi here. Today I will be showing you this glass bead sterilizer from Nexus Medodent NMD. I'm using this at my clinic, so let's start with I'm opening this. Plug this into electric socket already plugged in, and turn this button to switch on. Already the glass beads are there, otherwise the glass beads comes in this bottle. It's right now it's red, so it means it's heating, so allow approximately 15 minutes to heat up, and once it's turned into green, then it means it's ready. So we have to wait for a while. Okay, it's green, so it means it's already ready. So now we can put the instrument, we can insert the instrument. We have to insert this instrument, which is dry and clean, into the glass beads for at least 30 seconds. Some state boards don't allow this as a primary method of disinfection. It's okay. Only the part of the instruments which are touching the glass beads will be sterilized. Rest won't get sterilized. And you have to change the glass beads at least once in a year. So that's it.